Good question. Let's find out. Let's start with 5 minutes and go from there. The paper got burned, but the implant is still intact.